Woohoo! Let's get me some. Can I punch that again? Oh, Ethereum. Next, it will be hard drive shortage. Yeah. Even pre-built right now are ridiculous. I priced one made by a pretty well-known company up here. And... Yeah, right.
Won't be so hard after all.
They were priced at 5K. Honk to enter. Grenade. Kinda happy I got my 1070 card, is able to handle most of the newer games at the moment. Yeah. That's good. Yeah, so the thing is like I was looking at Dungeons & Dragons Dark Alliance, and it said that it was recommending a 6500, an i5-6500, 8 gigs of RAM. And this is minimum requirements, 6500, 8 gigs of RAM, and a, I can't remember what the, graphics card was, but the recommended graphics card was a 1660. Yeah. Whoops. Which is my card. So... And I have a 6700K. So that means, like, I am right at where minimum and recommended is for that game. And that game is not even that demanding. So next-gen stuff is about to be ridiculous, I think. But I think you'll be fine for a while. Can't believe I'm in another area already. I just have to drive up there. I'm getting tired. Is it over here?
I should have killed your fat ass when I had the chance!
Okay, actually, too.
That was awesome.
Hey, I didn't see you there. Name's Ellie. My brother Scooter told me you was coming. Don't get many visitors around here, especially not one so cute. Trying to rescue your pal Roland from the dam, huh? I bet you could fool those bloodshots if you drove up in one of their custom trucks. I got one right over yonder that I...
Oh, there's a casino.
My bad. Well, I got a vanilla technical in the shop and most of the parts we need. Just gotta doll it up with some more of the bandits' trimmings. Spikes, blood, skulls, that
thought I was getting bitten up.
You could probably scavenge that stuff from the bandit patrols around here.
It was just sucking my blood. I'm looking for you now, mosquito. Okay, what am I doing here? Harvest bandit parts. Should I drive? What are we thinking here? Maybe.
You'll have to blow up some bandit cars and grab the crap from the wreckage. And don't pay them any mind if they start calling your names. Just makes killing them that much more fun. So you and my sister are getting along pretty well, huh? That's cool, that's cool. Of course, you make fun of the way she looks. I'll have to tie you to a venom machine and set you on fire. But it's not nah, cool. You guys are hanging out. It's fine.
Oh, by the way, I got my catch a ride station up and running again. Just haul your fine self to my garage if you're needing a car.
I got one, lady. Don't get malaria, West Nile. I know, right? Better, but I don't like their.
Next time you're bleeding to death, just think doctor.
Don't like their passive or whatever. It's an interesting grenade mod. Excuse me. Damn, that guy scared me. Might as well get your,
Yeah, I've gone Mach 4! I'm in the danger zone, man. My buddies kicked me out of their gyro squad, and now they're celebrating with a round of psycho headphones.
Is this an incendiary? I think this is incendiary, isn't it?
Steal their balls and burn their net.
No. You better not give them that gun. Fine. The heck?
Carrying very valuable armaments over here. Stay away unless you want to get blastoed.
Blastoed. Alright, wait a second. Let's do one thing at a time. Oh, we actually should go do his first. I see.
cowboy. Now snag those.
All right, Scorp. Get some jet fuel. I feel it. Yeah. Hopefully, you have a good day at work. And I'll talk to you later. Thanks. I'll just be here probably for not too much longer, so. Thanks for hanging out, though. Later.
Critical.
Yeah.
Okay. That was brutal. I need some heals. How I get down there? Is that what it is? Or is it up? Boing, boing. Oh, yep, down that way. This is a terrible pistol. This one's way better. We're changing this gun immediately for something else. That's a better assault rifle. This in my pocket. It's 230. Yo. That's a decent sniper rifle. Do we want to try sniper rifles? Let's try sniper rifles for a little bit, just for fun. Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm down with this. I'm all in on this one. I like this gun. But this is not an up-close weapon. This one is, though. Let's see. It's in here. Need all the ammo we can get. Sneaky, sneaky gas tank. Rank 5. That's what it said. Do I have a level up at all? Nope. Yes. My thing recharge. Oh. These little buzzards. That was a good shot though. Should reload. So as soon as I get some more good shots, I can just lay it on them. Wait a second. Do I not have any ammo? Why won't it let me switch to number one? Here we go. Give me a peek. You know what, I could use my F on them. Oh, hi.
I had the bigger gun.
smell food. There. All right, no problemo.
You almost got everything. Don't bug out now.
Don't bug out now. There's loot down there. It's just money. Loot midget. Douse net, light net with fire gun. Do I have a fire gun on me? This is a fire gun. Doesn't it? Oh, no, it's not. I thought it was. This is a fire gun, though. It's a sucky fire gun. Shirtless man.
Crap, those are the guys who kicked me out. Blow them away.
I didn't expect that to happen. It just happened so fast. Where am I at? Where do I have to go? Because if I have to run all the way down there, I'm going to be terribly mad. Can I jump from here? I think I'm gonna have to run all the way around. Can I drive this vehicle over there? How about that? I don't think this is supposed to get over here. Whew, that was close. They were gonna do it again, and it blew up my vehicle. Damn them. Oh, I blew up my vehicle. We almost made it. Is all this stuff still here? Coming for you, buzzard. Aha. What's this?
Roadkill.
Yeah. What we got here? These bandit parts.
Don't have letting him get tortured any longer than I have to.
They're coming.
You got the parts? Right. Just bring it back and we'll get you rolling.
Rolling for rolling. Get this guy his thing. The hell's going on over there?
Explosives!
Goodness. Leveled up. Let's get this guy his thing. Turn in her thing. Here you go, sir.
You can be my wingman
anytime. Yeah. Got it. I have a feeling I should handle some business before I talk to you. Shield capacity, real elemental offense, chance fire. None of the recoil reduction. There we go. Then.
Everything looks so good.
It does.
And you'll be good to go.
Good to go. Seems like you have a.
Tell Scooter to stop setting my customers on fire. Have you seen those hood ornaments the Hodunks made of me? I think they're trying to mock me or something. But that design is bad ass. Could you scrap some of their cars and bring me a few of those ornaments?
Okay.
I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor.
What a surprise. Oh, let's see. Fire Nova. This one has a higher recharge rate. The damage is down. The other one that I've got is so far better. Oh my. Let's see what I got here. This pistol is garbage. I did like the sniper. That SMG. This SMG might be better. Burn damage, magazine size, I do like to have... Alright, let's keep this sniper, and we'll keep this SMG, and then everything else can go as far as weapons.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that. Don't die.
Okay. Damage is higher, significantly. Radius is lower. Fuse time is a little the same. You know what? Let's swap it. Let's finally swap it out. And then the shield will never swap out unless it gives me... Oh! Releases an explosive... Oh, wait. What do I have? Fire Nova Blast. Oh, continuously. Oh, I see. The difference is this one continuously does it. And because it continuously does it at 500 damage, that's like up to 1500. But it's better. Let's try it. If we don't ever try it, then it's never gonna get done. Oops. This is getting sold. I should stash that. From the ashes she will rise. Flame of the Firehawk. I'm not selling that. It might be something that I end up wanting to use. None of these are worth it. Chance to drop a shield booster when damaged. Interesting. Ignite chance. Burn damage. Plus 3 Blight Phoenix skill. Plus 2 Reaper skill. I don't know what that means. Is there a place that shows that? Mind's Eye, Elated. As was Scorn. Huh. Just have those two to work on. Need ammo.
Capitalism. You're my millionth customer.
Yay.
Good luck.
All right. That's my save right there that I needed. Dust. All right, ladies and gentlemen. We are going to call it. We are level 14. Do we know what chapter we are on right now, actually, while we're here?